Senator Bruce Holland promised to cut taxes, and he delivered on that promise. As chairman of the committee in charge of economic development, Senator Holland is working on bringing good jobs to the River Valley. With Terry Rice, it's a different story. Terry Rice didn't vote for the income tax cut. He didn't vote for tax cuts that create jobs. Terry Rice even voted to tax the milk that we drink. Let's keep Senator Holland working for us in the state senate. Paid for by Holland for state senate.
Get ready for some...